There's all kinds of different people here. I love that. When I look out in the audience, I see black, white, Asian, just everybody having a good time hanging out. Brown. These fall under Asian as well. South. It's nice, you know, different mix of audience like this, and people at home, different kinds of people enjoying this in their living room or wherever. This type of thing is not going to be able to happen in about 300 years from now. Do you realize that? Because you realize that? If we make it to 300 years from now. Do you realize there's not going to be any more white people? There's not going to be any more black people? Everybody's going to be beige. And I don't care, I'm already beige, you know what I mean? It's not going to affect me at all. But it's true, the whole world's mixing. There's nothing you can do about it. Eventually, we're all going to become some sort of hybrid mix of Chinese and Indian. It's inevitable. They're the two largest populations in the world. So you can run from us now. But sooner or later, we're going to hump you. And I'm thinking, if we're already going to mix anyway, we should start mixing now, you know? You know, ladies, take some chances. Sleep around a bit, you know? If you see that Indian comedian that you really want to have sex with, I say go for it.